non-cyclic electron transport. Here it's said as jet stream of light phase. Here electrons are transmitted between two photosystems, PS1 and PS2. At first, the light harvesting complex of PS2 is get excited by absorbing of 680 nanometers wavelength of light. After absorption of the 680 nanometers of wavelength of light, the photosystem 2 is get excited. It releases the two electrons to electron acceptor. So here again the electron acceptor is pheophytin. So electron acceptor to electron transport system, they reach to the PS1. It means it is a downstream process. Here downstream process to PS1. So from PS1 to again the electron acceptors, the electrons are transmitted. Finally, here NADPH+ is get reduced in the presence of NADP oxidoreductase enzyme. Here, during the electron transportation, the light harvesting or reaction center of PS2 is oxidized. To compensate the loss of two electrons, here the water molecule is splitted.